Hey guys, welcome back to another video on the SW Books Productions channel. I hope your day is going great. If it isn't, I hope this video really does cheer you up because today we have a crate segment. Now, I am recording this first bit on a Tuesday. So, guys, if you have been sticking with the channel for the past couple of days, you will know that the crate segment will be coming out further forward as you are watching it right now. It didn't come out on the Tuesday, as you can see. I'm recording this on the Tuesday because I got parts in, but I don't think I've got enough for a segment. I do not think. If I do, obviously, this will be uploaded, like, tomorrow, but I think that I'm going to wait for more parts to come in so that we can do a bit more. But today, we are going to get quite a lot of the wall done. I've got a few parts in. I actually had a load of parts for the wall in, as you can see here, if you didn't watch the haul. And this is what the wall's looking like. I also have more parts in this little box here. So we can hopefully get this little layer here done, and we can hopefully get sort of an idea of how big this is going to be and how it's going to work and move up and down. So I think what we're going to do is get into a time lapse of me building this first layer, and we'll see how much we can get done and hopefully get a bit of also this like bottom little bit here done. So let's get straight into it. Okay, so what I've done is I've done another layer, sort of. Now, I have noticed something. So, in terms of support, it looks awesome, but the support is pretty rubbish. So, as you can see here, this part is only holding on here. Now, I was hoping that as soon as I get this here done, then I can make a little, a support beam here, but I am noticing a little bit of a problem here, so I'm thinking about maybe including like 2x4s or something like that to make this look a bit more sturdy, because right now, like, yeah, it's connected quite well, but like at the bottom here, as you can see, it's not connected very well, so this is just like its own little thing. This isn't really connected properly. It's only connected to this front bit here, which is actually a part right in there. So there's not really a load of support here, and I'm not very happy in terms of that. So in some ways I want to get this done a bit better, because it feels a bit more floppy right now, and obviously as soon as I get more parts, then I need to be thinking about how I'm going to implement this, because at the same time these are corner pieces here, so I was thinking perhaps if I had like a separate part there, like I don't know, a 1x3 or something, but then that wouldn't work. So perhaps I was thinking a 1x2, but then that probably wouldn't work. So then I was thinking perhaps using some of like these pieces right here, but then I don't think that will look pleasing from behind. So what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to go back to my drawing board, think of a different design, and as soon as the other parts come in, I'll be coming back to this wall. But I think that's probably gonna have to do it for my recording for today, and I'm gonna have to ponder upon this and think about what I'm going to do about this. I might do a bit more down here, but that's it for time lapses for the moment. But I guess it's over to me in the future. So guys, it is Thursday, and as I said, this is me in the future, and I want to show you what I have got done. I've done some quite a lot of work in raising the wall for you guys for this segment, because I thought I wanted to do a lot for you guys apart from just building the wall, but actually getting it up. And guys, here it is. So this is the raised wall, guys. As you can see here, we can see the ski speeder. On the final model, it should be able to hold itself up, but right now I've had to put clear bricks there. Here's the ski speeder. So the ski speeder is going to be coming approximately here, and it's just going to be stabilizing itself. Rich Boy J, if you do watch him, so on his wall, he's actually got little hatches. Now, the reason for this is if you actually pay close attention to the movie, there is actually hatches in the door, and that is where the ski speeders come from, but mine is too small to be able to do that, so that isn't applicable for me, if that is the right word. But the mountain is hopefully going to start to be covered up along here, so we can start to blend it in, knocking a couple of things over. right at the bottom here. So the curve is now complete. So we've got this really nice looking design. And as soon as the wall gets raised higher, which should become like that high, it will look really good, I hope. Salt Flats order still has not come in, so I can't do any more of the wall for you guys in this segment. But that is going to have to wrap it up. I do actually have Jay Brooks here with me.
Hello.
He's just here. We're going to be playing some Fortnite, as you do. but for now, that's going to have to wrap it up for today. If you did enjoy the video, please do smash that like button. Hit that subscribe button for Jay Bricks and also for myself. And that notification bell icon to get notified whenever I upload. For now, guys, that is going to wrap it up. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.